listen to this track, bitch.
Was he on the upset? Throw another down. I said, was he on the pole? Watch it go up, down. Was he on the ground? Upside down. Throw another 50 and she make it ass down.
Drinking on the 5th day. Don't call me, I'm busy. Shouting, smoking on my mirror. My mind communication down, down. At the club giving a stack away, back away. Oh, I might be forced to get you slapped away. Strictly on my grind, so I doubt I make it back today. Focusing on Shawty's body, certainly distracting me. Mentally impacting me, oh really, so I hit the smoke. Shawty leaving back with me, then I do a 50 more. Back to the crib, then she show me what she working with. Flexibility, like a great gymnast, violin. Shawty sliding up and down the floor for me, putting on the show for me. She said she loved it,
I said, she on the phone. Watch her go up, down. She on the ground, upside down, down. Go another 50 and she make it up, down. I said, she on the phone. Watch her go up, down.
Okay, I woke up, looked around to my surprise, there was no shawty, and so I got fresh again. Headed to the club, shawty, popped some pills, drank some drink, smoked some smoke, mine right. Walked up in the club and took a seat, next to the right was fine, down shawty, staring at me. I threw on $1 and I started to leave, but then I stopped. Took a second and I turned back around. She was up and down the pole like, wow. Got me in a daze, I guess I'm a daydreamer. She left with me again, so I got shawty a keeper. Yeah, shawty a keeper, and I'd rather not cheat her. If you seen her on the pole, she make you a believer.
I said, oh, she on the pole.